Thank you, David Rubenstein and Justice Sotomayor, for a wonderful discussion and for a fitting ending to what has been an inspiring weekend of events. I want to thank those governance group members who have been here since Thursday. I want to thank Jonathan for his not quite finished yet service as our president. And I want to thank the many Academy staff members who have made the past few days a great success. Finally, I want to congratulate our newly elected fellows and international members one more time. I hope that you will be inspired to take full advantage of your membership and participate actively in the work of the Academy. Thank you all for coming. I hereby dissolve the 2072nd stated meeting of the American Academy of Arts and Sciences.